Ladies and gentlemen, the bottom line is proud to present Columbia recording star Ronnie Dyson.
Everlasting love,
this will be
the one I've waited for.
This will be
the first time anyone has loved me.
I'm so glad
you found me in time.
I'm so glad that you rectified my mind. This will be
an everlasting love for me.
Loving you,
some kind of wonderful,
because you've shown me
just how much you can.
You've given me the thrill of a lifetime
and made me believe you've got more thrills to spare. Oh,
this will be
an everlasting love. Yes, it will. You brought a lot of sunshine into my life. You fill me with happiness that I never knew. You gave me more joy than I ever dreamed of.
No one, no one can take the place of you. This will be you and me. Yes, sirree, eternally. Hugging and squeezing and kissing and pleasing together forever, the rate of whatever. Yeah, 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 yeah. You and me. So long as I'm living, true love I'll be giving to you. I'll be serving, cause that's what is all. You're so deserving, so deserving, yeah, yeah, yeah. Won't you help me say la, 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 la,
so very much. How you feeling? All right. That's what it's all about. I'm very, very happy to see all of you out there. And let me let you know that I really believe that all of us are here because we have one thing in common, and that is we all love music. Yeah? All right. And that's what it's all about. So why don't you just join in on this one and help us get it across? And you can do that just by putting your hands together in this kind of rhythm right about here, y'all. Uh-huh, and you add a little music and it goes like this. Say, don't get scared now, y'all.
Don't be afraid, no.
No, 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 to let me love you, girl. So don't you move away. Oh, baby. Well, well, well. Cause love is what I'm after.
I can change a frown to laughter. A girl, if you stay.
kind of like this part, y'all. You know why? You see, fellas, you know what I'm talking about. A lot of times we have trouble with our lady. You know how it is when we want to just whisper sweet nothings in their ear. And a lot of times they say to us, well, I have a headache. Or I do not want to be bothered tonight. So the next time that that happens to you, this is what I want you to do. I want you to get your loved one, and I want you to get real, real, real close up to her. And I want you to whisper in her ear just as softly and as sexy as you can. And this is what you say, fellas. You say, I wanna love you. I wanna love you. I wanna love you. Yeah, yeah. I wanna love you. I wanna love you. I wanna love you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Now, if that does not work, then you have to go to step number two. And step number two is you get yourself in, you know, in a real, real cozy room. You get you some wine and some champagne and some cigarettes. And some Pepsi or some Coca-Cola. And you turn the lights down real, real, real low. And after you do that, this is what I want you to do. I want you to turn the radio on. And you just might hear a song that explains it all. And it might just say, I wanna lay right here and love you, yeah, yeah. Shelter you with my loving arms. Well, well, well. I wanna give you what you really, 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 really need. Ooh, yeah, yeah. So won't you let me love you? Won't you let me love you? Won't you let me love you? Right, you know, hey, singing is something that we really, really enjoy doing. And it's nice to be here with the home folks, because this is where it all started for me. And it's going to be right here forever. And I love you all. And I just like to say, I thank you for your support that you've given me in the past. And keep on giving me that support in the future. I love you to death. Yeah. What we like to do right about here is sort of take you back a few years, you know, to a song that I had a chance to do. That was a very, very, very big hit across the seas. It says that this is the moment to get it all started. Oh, when you get right down to it, isn't this a moment of what it's all about, girl? And when you get right down to it, that I wanna do for you. Ooh. And when you get right down to it, doesn't this moment wash away the bad times? And when you get right down to it,
you get right down to it.
Don't you just feel this moment? Don't you wanna relive this moment again? you. Thank you so much. Not too very long ago, I had the pleasure of working with one of today's top producers in the field of music and recording, none other than Mr. Tom Bell. And we did a few tunes that, hey, I'd like to share with you. It's the story about a young man who had a problem, and he just had to sit down and tell his lady what it was all about. So he said to her, he said, you know, each night it seems I toss and turn till morning's light. I keep on thinking about you, Lord, so hard. Sometimes it hurts, well, but I've got to find the courage deep within myself to tell her I'm in love with someone else. I heard her, I know, but we've got to live for ourselves. I think I'll tell. How love changes when I married, when I married her. I swore I thought that I could not be tempted by another woman's lure. No, not me. Then about a year ago we met, you touched my hand, love evolved, Lord, you know it wasn't planned. We fell in love. Now the one I love will be her. And then he thought to himself and he said, you know, well, when you say that you're going away, just don't wanna be lonely, no. You see, I don't care if we share only moments a day, just don't wanna be lonely. Rather be loved, needed, depended on to give a love. Since the sun to the moon, 'cause I just don't wanna be lonely. You ought to just let the stairs find you there at the end of my room, 'cause I just don't wanna be lonely. I'd rather be loved and needed, depended on to give a love. Just a face inside a crowd, a stranger everywhere. Everyone that I've ever known has disappointed me. I live in fear, only for me. No one's ever been inside the wall surrounding me, because I depend on me, myself, to keep me company. No one cares about me, so I take good care of me. I'm in a world all of my own, and it's because of one man.
I'm so self-contented. Lord, it sometimes frightens me. I can do most anything with no one helping me. I'm concerned in everything that's for the good of me. No one but me cares about me. Each man is the master of his own destiny. I can surely best determine what is right for me. If I had the chance to change my life, I wouldn't dare. I'm doing okay, living my way. Don't you know that a one-man
band is on the floor? He
plays to his father every day,
every day.
He just does it in a different way.
Thank you so very much. A tune from our current album, Love in All Flavors, is all about a young lady who found it real hard to smile. Such a hard life. Ooh, yeah.
time I feel real cold. You come and warm me, and when it feels like I can't go on, you come and hold me, 'cause it's you.
Every night we went out on stage and we opened the show like this.
Aquarius, Aquarius.
When the moon is in the seventh house and Jupiter Mars, that's when peace will guide the planets, and then love will spin stars.
This is the dawning of the age of Aquarius. The age of Aquarius. Aquarius.
Aquarius. Started back in the year of 1968. A couple of years later, we went back into the studio and we did a song that did sell quite a few records, and I'd really like to thank everybody out there in the audience who went and bought a copy of this one to help us get started on our way. If you let me make love to you, then why can I touch you? Now tell me, if you let me make love success, y'all. It was right back to the studio, right? And we did another song that didn't sell too many records. I don't know what happened, but I'd like to sing it for you, and well, you tell me what you think, all right? There's a whole new way of living. strong.
Going strong.
It's got a lot to give to those who like to live. If you're living, you belong. It's the Pepsi generation coming at you, going strong.
Going strong.
So put yourself behind a Pepsi. If you're living, you belong.
You got a lot to live, and Pepsi's got a lot to give.
I said you got
a lot to
live, and Pepsi's got a lot to give. I didn't write this, y'all, so you know. So very much. And I'd like to thank everyone who just came, you know, to the show and made me feel so good, you know. There's Miss Stephanie Mills who came backstage, and yeah, Stephanie. Yeah, all right. And also over here to my right, some very, very dear people to me. Firstly, someone who works in our office, a very talented young lady, talented singer, Miss Jerry Palmer, sitting over here. Jerry, thank you, baby. And Debbie sitting right there next to her, all right? Yeah. And also to very fine, fine managing agency who one half is out in California and the other half is here. And Mr. Steve Allen, who's doing a fine job. The second most famous, y'all. And a song that I'd like to dedicate to everyone out there in the audience this evening, you see, because I think it touches everyone. It's about love, giving love, and sharing love, and no matter what the whole world might say, if you find that one someone in your life that you really, really, really love, yeah, you just say, I can't find nothing wrong in loving you. Our latest release on Columbia Records.
Girl, I'm your friend in trouble,
and you can always call on me.
no matter, no matter, no matter what the world may say, baby. In my heart, I can really, really see that it's you, baby. Loving you. No, it ain't. No, it ain't. No, it ain't, baby.
There ain't nothing wrong.
There ain't nothing wrong.
In the things we do.
In the things that we do.
Ooh.
Well,
ain't
well,
nothing
well,
wrong.
I can't got nothing wrong.
In loving you.
In loving you.
Things up right about here with a song written by Mr. Chuck Jackson and Marvin Yancey that says, "Don't stop doing what you're doing, y'all."
I like it.
like it, girl. Don't just stop, don't just stop what you're doing to me. Don't just stop it, don't just stop it, don't just stop what you're doing to me. You see, the more you do it, yeah, you know the more I like it. I tell you, I tell you, I tell you, I tell you. You see, the more I like it, yeah, the more you do it, girl, the more I like it to me.
You know, singing is only half the job, and if you don't have the right people with you, you can't do it. And I'd like to take time out and have you meet and greet the rest of the family. Firstly, for the beautiful and talented young ladies I'm happy to have with me, and they go under the name of the New Edition. Ladies. And firstly, to my left, the man back there on bass, doing it to death, Mr. Emmett Smith. Emmett. I always get that mixed up. What is it? All right, well, then we'll get it right this time over here on the bass. Right? Right. Mr. Roderick Chandler. Roderick. Well, they look alike anyway, you know, what can I say? Hey, the man in the middle that's doing it to death, Mr. Richard Pistol Allen. Richard. And also for a very, very good friend of mine, as well as a talented musician, just real nice people to work with. So let's hear it from Mr. Roy Glover. Roy. How about a little spirit, y'all? I can't hear you. We want to keep you in the groove. So right about here, a tune that I had the chance, written by the very fantastic producers, Mr. Chuck Jackson and Marvin Yancey, and it simply says, keep on doing it, y'all. All right.
Keep on doing what you're doing.
I can't hear you.
I said, keep on doing.
Say you keep kissing me and squeezing me, girl, all the time, and I like it, baby, yes I do. But it's the way you do it that keeps on driving me out my mind. Yes it is, girl, 'cause you keep on kissing me with your kiss, oh Lord,
touching me with your touch
in all the right places, and I like it, baby. Girl, all the time, yes I do, yeah, 'cause you keep on kissing me with your kiss, and touching me with your touch, or reach out and feel me with your hands. Oh, I like it so much, and the more you do it, yeah, the more I like it done to me, I like it, come on, help me out, y'all.
I like it, baby.
Do you like it? Do you like it? That spirit inside of us somewhere. Sometimes we just fail to let it come on out. But right now we're asking you to join in with us and sort of let that spirit come on out. Do whatever you want that makes you feel good, that make the spirit come on out. And we're gonna do our best to try and set your spirit free. Yeah, yeah. I can't begin to tell ya now just what you've done for me. No, 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 'cause you changed my whole direction. Yes, you did. And you set my spirit free. Set my spirit free. My spirit is free. See, once I walked in circles, I lived in doubt. Oh yeah. But since I met you, baby, yeah, I know what life's about. You set my spirit free, yeah. My spirit is free, yeah. We wanna thank you, yeah, yeah, for all the love you've given me. I wanna thank you right now for your sweet sunshine. I wanna thank you, yeah, for lifting me higher. You set my soul, set it on fire. Ooh, Lord, you set my spirit free. Yes, you did. I said, yes, you did. You set my spirit free. So many, so many requests. And you know, I'd like to just take time out right about here and sort of give you the other side of the performer, the artist, the entertainer, when they are not out on stage. And sometimes we let it stay down here, but you know, it's real easy for you to let it out. Let it come on out. Enjoy yourself. Do what you want that makes you happy. We'd like to ask you to join in right with us while we all get together and sort of set your spirit free. Yeah, yeah. I can't begin to tell you, no, just what you've done for me. No, 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 'cause you changed my whole direction. Yes, you did. And you set my spirit free. Set my spirit free, yeah. My spirit is free. Say once I walked in circles, woo woo. Once I lived and died, oh yeah. But since I met you, baby, set my spirit free. My spirit is free. We wanna thank you, yeah, yeah, for all the love you've given me. Shit, I wanna thank you right now for your sweet sunshine. I wanna thank you, yeah, for taking me higher. But you set my soul. You set it on fire, ooh Lord, you set my spirit free. Oh Lord, early one morning, you set my spirit free. Yes you did, I said yes you did, you set my spirit free. Yeah, yeah, and you set my spirit free. You set my spirit free. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. You've been so kind to me and so wonderful. And I'd just like to take time out and show you my appreciation and give you in song about, well, the other side of the performer that a lot of people might not be able to see. And so a lot of times you get a chance to be alone with your thoughts. And I just like to simply put it in song. And I'm imagining that the words and the melody might come together to sound like this. I've been so many places in my life and time. You know, I've sung a lot of songs. I've even made some bad rhymes. I've acted out my life on stages. Well, well, well. With 10,000 people watching. But we're alone now. And I'm singing my song just for you. I know your image of me. It's something that I've tried to be. I may have treated you unkindly, but oh, oh, can't you see? There's no one more important to me. Honey, can't you believe? See through me, 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 me. 'Cause we're alone now. And I'm singing my song for you. Oh, you taught me precious little secrets about a truth, withholding nothing. Your love, it came right out in front, and I was sort of hiding. But believe me, right now, I'm so much better. And if these words, they don't come together, just listen, listen to the melody. 'Cause all my love is in there hiding. There was no space or time. I loved you for all reasons, 'cause you were a friend of mine. So when my life is over, remember when we were together, yeah. 'Cause we're alone now, and I'm singing my song just for you. Ooh. We are alone right now, and I'm just singing a song, just singing a song. Oh, I talking to myself and feeling old. Sometimes I'd like to quit. Nothing ever seems to fit. I'm just walking around some kind of a lonely clown. Rainy days and Mondays always get me down. But it seems I always wind up here with you. It's nice to know that somebody loves me. And funny, but it seems that it's the only thing to do. Oh, I've got to find someone to love me, and then love me, and love me, and love me, and love me, and love me. 'Cause what I've got, you know, they used to call it the blues. Ooh, no need to talk it out. We know what it's all about. I'm just hanging around. I've got nothing to do but frown. Rainy days and Mondays always get me. Day after day, I must face a world of strangers where I don't belong.
Don't belong.
I'm not that strong.
Not that strong.
But it's nice to know that there is someone I can turn to who will always care.
Always care.
You see, you're always there.
Always there.
When there's without you, without you. So I'll say goodbye to love. No one ever cared if I should live or die. 'Cause time and time again, the chance for love has passed me by. And all I know of love is how to live without it. You know that I just can't seem to find it. So I made my mind up, I will live my life alone. I know it's not now, this is my song. I loved you in a place where there was no space or time. I even loved you for all reasons. 'Cause you were a friend of mine. So when my life is all over, remember when we were together. 'Cause we're alone now. And I'm singing my song for you. Yeah, we are alone right now. And I'm done singing my song for